we're going to have to elevate this conversation a little bit. And people like you and I are going to have real conversations that are not about me trying to destroy you for my audience or you're trying to destroy me.
By the way, that's actually the purpose of this whole show, which is like what we do. I mean, I'm not to like make this a plug into the show, but Mark and I just like, okay, let's just talk about this. Like two friends who don't agree on anything would talk about things if they were talking, where it's not all, oh, sick burn, you know, shut your face. That's right. You know, and then you look at all the Twitter comments. Yeah, school them. Like, we're like, this is unfortunately what social media has devolved all left, right political conversation to in the general ecosystem out there, which is just completely, it's completely unhelpful.
I'm here for the elevated conversation. That's what I live for. And like Buck said, I mean, that's what we do here, probably better than anybody. And I say that with no hubris, just I think we're really trying to raise the level of conversation and have more nuanced and thoughtful conversation about not just race, but what politics in America looks like.
We're not really talking about meat and potatoes issues right now. Black America and the conversation that is being had is so explicitly focused on race, racism, in the way to where we're talking about Malia and Sasha Obama not being able to get an apartment. How does that affect the average African American, and how does that affect what is going into their pocketbooks right now, what's going on in their actual real lives?
So here's where I disagree. So the conversation that Michelle Obama is attempting to spark is not a conversation about why Malia and Sasha can't get apartments or what will happen when they try.
They're clearly going to get apartments, by the way. Clearly,
I don't think there's a singular narrative about Black people, and I don't think that the left or Black elites are setting the narrative entirely. If you walk around, if you go to the,
I think that you're too inside of it to really realize it. I think you're wrong.
I get you do, right? And I could argue similarly that you're too outside of it to see what people are talking about on the ground, right? So I think somewhere in the middle between those two extremes is a conversation that's worth having.